This portion of the news is brought to you in part by D&D Tire Center.